You're not coming back, are you?
Quite a ride, huh?
Yeah.
He's in danger. I'm picking up tectonic vibrations in the planet's core.
Dylan, they're building fast, rising to the surface.
The whole planet's gonna blow up.
Harper, abort your return to Earth.
What? You gotta be kidding.
Earth is experiencing massive earthquakes, Harper. The crust will fracture and the surface temperatures won't be able to support life.
Deploy bucket cables, now.
Got him.
Earth explosion in 5 seconds on my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm picking up attack craft leaving Earth on an intercept course.
Becca, slipstream, we don't need this fight right now.
He's more heartbroken than hurt. The sedative should help him sleep. You could use a good sleep, too.
Like that's gonna happen. Is he gonna be okay?
Yes, he'll be up and irritating in no time. Mora saw this coming.
What she is and what she knows, Trance, is quickly becoming apparent.
Captain, we may have a larger problem than previously thought.
And the good news just keeps coming.
The debris from Earth's explosion has been analyzed 339 different ways. And in each test, I've discovered at least one variety of radical isotope.
The Abyss.
In league with the Nietzscheans.
And they're waiting for us.